Picture this. You're in an alternate reality. It's 1986. Oprah is a publicly traded company in the stock market. Yes. Oprah Winfrey, the person, is a stock. Now you and your friends decide to invest a few dollars after seeing the first episode of her talk show. Oprah has billions now. So ask yourself, how much would your investments be worth today? My name is Chris Goma, and we are building OSIS. Greed has been running this world for centuries. 93% of all investments are controlled by one privileged group. We live in a society that encourages prejudice and destruction at the cost of innovation. So long as we depend on this system to run our societies, we will continue to be let down. But there is hope. We can and will overcome this broken system together. Now you might ask, how would we do that? Well, the answer is easy, through simple micro-investing. Instead of just one person putting $1 million into something, 1 million people from around the world can invest at least a dollar each into anything with tangible value, splitting the profits together as one on a global exchange that is decentralized. Do you understand how big that is? If you didn't know, this is your opportunity to make money and invest in the next Elon Musk, the next Oprah Winfrey, the next Taj Mahal, a house, the next big company, or athlete, or artist, and so forth. It don't matter where you're from or where you live or what you have. This is a revolution right here. And with everything going on in the world, our next steps to a free global economy starts right now.